Holy shit. Don't
be so absurd.
Looking lovely today, Evie.
Pleasure to see you, Miss Fry.
I've saved a few, Bob. Do you think they'd be safe in the bank?
I hadn't realised you used a cape.
I require your help.
I'm your man.
go. Easy now.
Excellent choice. Hope to see you again. Missing out on a bargain.
Please tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847.
the same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the Shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault...
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Fry. Miss Fry, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie? Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful.
I'll check out where that noise was coming from. 2 minutes.
I'm going to see what that noise was.
That's not them.
get away!
Oh.
Don't shilly-shally!
She's here!
What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
Up, up, up!
No.
What are you guarding? Show me!
You'll pipe down if you know what's good for you!
You're clearly asking to lose some teeth!
I'll show you, you little meddler!
Catch me at your peril!
You'll pipe down if you know what's good for you!
Are you asking for a thrashing?
That's enough of your impertinence!
She's an intruder!
Too well, perhaps.
Nothing here. Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are.
moving on. We're losing her!
I swear, miss, I don't know where they've taken him.
Taken who?
The man, dressed like you. The guards dragged him off.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans, the mission.
You're some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks all wobbly-like.
Again, by all means.
Up here. Come on.
That cart's been run off the road. They must be driving quickly. They're knocking people over, too. And destruction of public property. I must be on the right track.
Types wandering around, armed to the teeth. I don't like it one bit.
She's an
I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take him to the church, but that's where they went.
When I...
I could have sworn I'd locked this gate. This is supposed to be locked. Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt.
Must be the carriage. Found you. Now to find Henry.
Strange noise was.
I could have sworn I'd locked this gate. This is supposed to be locked. Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt.
Thank you.
Is he coming around?
I don't know.
We knocked him around pretty good. Surprised me too far.
Well, I hope you haven't addled his brain.
He's an assassin. How much more addled can he get?
Henry.
Why did you bring him here?
The man's an assassin. We didn't want him getting away before you had a chance to question him now, did we?
He was more secure.